New this morning, three people are in the hospital after a car crashed into a pizza shop in Springfield last night. According to Springfield Fire Captain Drew Pimonte, crews were called to 608 Page Boulevard, where that vehicle crashed into Palace Pizza. Three people were brought to the hospital. No word yet on their conditions this morning. 22 News will continue to provide updates as more information becomes available.